How to remove connected pages on Facebook. Facebook is a wonderful application which helps us to be socialized with the people around us in both public and private manner. It's according to our will. So in order to do so, first we have to open the Facebook application in our cell phone. Now when the Facebook application is opened at your screen, you may see home screen availing at your screen. Now you have to go to the three bars that are availing at the top right corner of your screen, just at the downside of the messenger icon. Click on that. Now here when you will scroll down, at last you will see settings and privacy option. So you have to click on that. Now here you have to again click on settings. Now when you will scroll down, you will see an option named as app and websites. So you have to click on that, the option here, apps and website. So here you will see all the apps and websites that are connected to your Facebook account, or the apps or website that you have logged with the help of Facebook account. So in order to remove them, you will find an option here. If now I have not connected any Facebook or website here, so it's not appearing. So thank you for watching this video. Like this video, do share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel for more.